Hello, and welcome to another stream of Train Simulator Classic. Today I'm gonna be doing the 5 Circle Line. And there's a 3-part scenario called a Short Autumn Run or Short Autumn Trip. And I'm just gonna be completing that, I guess. So, let's get to it. Good afternoon, driver. It's raining, but there are no problems on the railway today. Well, that's not very British of you. You're going to be driving 2G11, a train that terminates at Codambate, before turning back to Edinburgh. Open the doors here and ready your train for departure. How about I don't? We are in a wonderful class 158. Check station screens. Okay. Where's the station screen? It's here. Can't tell anything other than time. And the weather forecast. It's apparently supposed to be sunny. Don't know why it said it's raining. There's a lot of class 170s around here. Really the only 158? Nothing over there either. No other trains. Well, this will be interesting then, I guess. Okay, three step break. Yeah, I forgot you cannot change that, okay. So 3-step brake lever. Cannot open the window. That's the wiper. Can only go fast and stop. Yep. Departure time. Maximum speed of 90 miles per hour. If this thing manages to go 90, I will eat my head, I guess. I don't know. There's no way this thing has a 90 mile per hour maximum speed. Okay. Oh, it is raining. What's the passenger view like? Oh yeah, look at that 2D skyline. Hold on, is it really? Oh my god, it is. So that up there is 2D. And horrendous quality, but this here is 3D. And somewhat gooder, better quality. Ugh. Are you serious? Also, do we get the other side? No, we don't. It's even more unfortunate. Trains waiting to enter the station. Oh, nice. Thank you. I have no idea how good the brakes on this train are. I just realized there's actually overhead wires here. I don't know why I've like ignored it right up until now. Oh, there's another one somewhere here. Interesting. That's electrified. This is electrified. Okay. Flying. Is he actually going to the top or is he just gonna fly by? That's what I wanna know. Nice. Going to stop, I think. Yeah, he's definitely slowing down. I think I was moving out of the depot. Nice. Or some car honks. For the thumbnail, when this will be on YouTube. Okay, so roughly 35 minutes and we are in our destination. I like that. down, I guess. Station is Dalmany. I believe that's right at the entrance of the big red bridge whose name I keep forgetting. Forgive me for that. That I'm not stopping here. Station. This, what a pitiful airport. the light signal. Okay. That's the first time we see that. Alright, now we're going across the big red bridge. That's got two other big bridges next to it. course, another 158. This train decelerating sounds like the buses from Bus Driver or trucks from the very early truck simulators, the 18 Wheels of Steel series. That's how this thing sounds. Let's go to the next station. Dunfermline Town pendulum from line Queen Margaret. And then Golden Beat. We're almost done with the scenario. There's like 15 minutes of travel left. That was a lot of points lost. Wasn't looking for 5 seconds and how did you even manage to speed so much on an uphill? Damn it. Okay, station behind the turn. Almost a minute early. Oh, nice. Rather steep hill. I be careful to not wheel slip here. Because that will mean a lot of time loss. And a lot of point loss. It's a 55 upcoming. Climb through the Scottish Highlands. At least I think, not sure. Okay, there's just town around us. Just looks like we are in a forest. But we're still in a city. I did not release the brakes? What? Damn it. Ah. Let's continue our steep climb. Thank you. How far away is that last station? Still 2 miles. Damn. Finally approaching the station, 1 mile out. That was an accident. I did not want to brake there. Lady, why are you floating between the platforms? That's not very gravity of you. Anyways, that's the end of the line here. Holden bit platform 2. Very nice. 1 minute early as well. Oh, hey, look, it's another 158. Will return to Edinburgh, but first must be moved to the other platform. Scenario complete. Oh, that was nice. Fortunately, I was hoping that I would be able to do the other scenarios as well to finish the trilogy. Unfortunately, that will not be happening because I have sudden work to attend to, and also it will not be happening because the game almost just crashed, but yeah, okay, whatever. Anyways, thank you for watching this very short stream, and very quiet one as well. I would guess it was rather more on relaxing and maybe route sightseeing, even though it was raining and foggy, but it doesn't really matter. It was still a nice ride, quite relaxing for me as well, to just sit back after work and just enjoy a short drive in Scotland. But yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. This will be archived on YouTube, and have a wonderful day. Once again, sorry for this being so short. Bye bye.